What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're about to watch another episode of Last of Us, episode 4. Man, all I know is that Bill and Frank's place was probably like the best place to stay. And these motherfuckers wanted to leave. Why? I know Tess told or had him take her and all this other great shit, but really though, y'all could have stayed longer, probably like a year, 4 years, 10 years, maybe 20. You had everything. He made his own batteries. What? The fuck out of here, bro. Alright, let's just hop into it and see how this is gonna play the book at. Then my 9mm go bang. But she too busy talking about pew, pew, pew. Never seen a bullet before, huh? She know how to use it pretty well. You gonna shoot yourself.
Must have been some truck.
Yeah, they used to stick big ass plows on them and clear the roads for their tanks and such.
Yeah.
See a tank.
One of these days. So, all of that happened in 2003. Wow. Ha ha. Ha ha. Someone tell her. When they gonna find like a hip hop tape. I'm not gonna lie. That'd probably be something to see. Like, something nice to see. Great open road with vegetation growing everywhere. Go all the way in the woods. Ravioli. Hey, I saw that little smile, bro. I see you smiling, Joel. I know you think it's funny. You ain't gotta lie, Craig. You ain't gotta lie. Yeah. No way. Yeah, no one's gonna find you. Hopefully, no one's gonna find you. If someone was searching hard enough, maybe. He up all night, boy. It's not like you can move it either. Damn, bruh. Burning all the bodies and shit. Hell no. Hell no. Fuck him. Oh, shit. Through. Bruh, you better be able to squeeze through that.
So you crawl through that wall and you squeeze through and you don't come out until I say, okay? I'm not gonna hit you. Look at me. I'm not
not gonna hit you. You stay down, you stay low, you stay quiet. Okay.
Are they gonna get out of this? I'm pretty sure they're gonna get out of this. Suppression fire. Good shot. Don't do nothing. Fuck. Oh, shit. God damn. Shit, 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 shit. Hey, he need help. You need to help him. Oof.
I'd have to stop now, you mean? Now that you're in the cell. But before, people dying was okay. When you were safe and protected and ratting on your neighbors.
Shit.
Have I satisfied the necessary conditions for you to talk?
For God's sake. I never loved you. I held you in my hand.
She looked older than 30, so.
Never told them anything about your brother.
But Henry did. But we know that he's still in the city. And I think that you know that too.
Well, if Henry has a radio, maybe he found someone out there. Maybe he called these guys in. Will he live? What if I had a doctor?
There's no chance. I'm sorry.
So what, you about to kill the nigga? You about to go kill the doctor because you can't use him right now? What about later? Ah, shit. This bitch ruthless.
This is Henry's work. Understand?
Wow.
And he won't stop until we stop him. Find who did this. Find every collaborator.
The fuck? Fucking cavemen lived here. Fuck. Hell nah. Not yet.
Let's just handle what we have to handle. We can deal with this after. After. Seal off the building for now. Okay?
Yeah. Bro. Priorities. Forty-five fucking stories. Hooey. You all right, Joe? Fair enough. Fair enough, bruh. At least y'all bonding. Fucking hey, got him laughing. Got him laughing. Oh, it's nice to see them. You know. Oh shit. What's going on? The fuck did you do? Who the fuck? What in the fuck is going on, bruh? The little kid, a little boy. Hold up, nigga. I'll fuck your ass up real quick. Hold up. But y'all got guns, so it's not going down like I think it's gonna go down. So, but it's good to see Joel and Ellie, you know, bonding. Even though he said they're not family or whatever, but they're bonding. That's all that matters. Is that they're bonding. And with bonding comes, you know, soon he's gonna love her. Not in a sense of like sexual or anything, but in a sense of, you know, like a brother and sister or like a father and daughter thing. You know, he might look at her as a daughter again. I mean, not again, but you know what I'm saying. What the fuck? Who the hell are them two? That's probably, what was Daryl? Is that what they called him? Daryl or whatever? I don't know. Whatever. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching.